Ready, aim, fire.
What is up, guys? It's Revolution here, and today I'm going to show you how to use the butterfly knife and the wrench. They'll use the brass knuckles too, but you can't pick them up. So let's do this. You have to go into custom games. Set up bots, 18. Make sure they're on recruit. On the Black Ops, you have to go down to just unlimited time and unlimited points, so you can just have as much fun as you want in there. And make sure it's in team deathmatch. Mini map constant, so you can see where they are. Bring the health down to 20 or 30, so you can kill them and pick it up as easy as possible. Make sure it's on competitive and turn the voting off, and then create a class. You have to go to create a class and go to restrict. You have to restrict every single weapon except the brass knuckles, which you protect, the butterfly knife, which you protect, combat knife you have to protect too, and the wrench, which you will protect also. And then once you've done that, go down to create a class. Make sure custom classes are on, and then go to these custom preset classes and clear them all out, so they can't accidentally or choose one of these classes, because they can choose the classes, the bots can. And that will mess it all up. So you have to make sure all these classes are cleared out. Alright. Once you've done that, you can go out, start the game up. Alright, so once you start the game, you have to make sure you're on the opposite team as the bots, so you can run up and punch them and take their weapon. So once you run over here, you will see like all the bots that will have, some of them have the weapons. Here's the butterfly knife, which you can press square and twirl it around and kill them. Let's see if we can find the wrench. Bring the wrench out. Yeah, the wrench. Right, here's the wrench. As you can see, most of them have the weapons that you want, and you can just kill them and take them. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found this to be useful. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.